вопрос. Ваша команда в первом, на первом этапе, когда играли с армянами, во втором матче очень сильно прибавила. И то же самое, как мне показалось, произошло и в противостоянии с Волжской. Что нового вы приготовили сегодня в этой игре, за счет чего вам удалось победить?
С армянами? In the play with Armenian team, your team was very powerful. So, what did you change in this game? That and what did you add in this game that helped you to win this game?
Yes, of course, we played against very two different teams, and I think Vorskla, it's a very, very quality side. So we knew that we need to defend very well. We need to defend the long balls, what they are playing. And then at the same time, we knew that we need to use the ball well. We need to pass the ball well. And of course, against Armenian team, we knew at home we're going to create a lot of chances. But against Vorskla, we knew there will be only a couple of chances, and I'm so happy how we took those chances in these few matches, and it helped us a lot. So basically, we didn't change anything in our play. We want to play with the ball, but we knew that we need to do it a little bit better level and take our chances when we get them.
Дві команди, це дуже різні команди. Ми розуміли, що нам потрібно захищатися, оскільки Ворскла це є дуже команда, яка грає на високому рівні. Ми намагалися використати, у нас було декілька шансів, які ми намагалися використати. Ми розуміли, що ми маємо грати на кращому рівні і використовувати всі можливості, які в нас є. What did you say to your team before overtimes, and what about the player who was injured, Thomas? Do you know what kind of injury does he have?
Yeah, actually, we don't know yet, but the ankle, it twisted pretty badly, and I think that gave us, for our players, the desire to play for him, because he is a very important player for us. And of course, before the extra time, because we scored just until before the match was finished, so we get a lot of energy, and Vorskla, they were a little bit down, so we felt it that it's our chance now to do it. And of course the red card came, it helped us to keep the possession, and we used the moment very well.
Щодо гравця, який був травмований, в нього зараз вивихнута лодыжка. І ми відчували бажання грати за нього. Ми бачили, що Vorskla є понурена. Ми цей шанс використали для того, щоб покращити нашу гру. І, звичайно, червона картка також зіграла свою роль в тому, що для нас гра була краща. You play with three defenders. Have you thought about changing your scheme for this match? Just because in the first game you lost two goals. So
yes.
Did you have any thoughts about changing this scheme?
Yes, the system. Yes, actually, we did train with the back four and five midfielders, and we knew that maybe we need to use it, but then we thought, because we knew it will be a very tough match, so we need to go and play the system what we know very well. But then when we were losing, actually we changed for a back four in a match, so we get the advance from that. But we were really thinking to go with the back four, and yeah, you can say in the end it worked what we did it, you know, so happy for the players.
Ми почали грати з чотирма з розстановкою 4 гравці у захисті, потім ми змінили на 5 полузахисника, півзахисника. Ми розуміли, що гра є важкою, і потім ми вирішили знову змінити схему гру і повернутися до 4 захисників.
Yeah, thank you. Good luck for your season. All the best. You are a good team, you know. So I was. This is football. This can happen. I'm happy for the boys. This happened.
Good luck for your team.
Thank you very much. Thank you, boss. Thank you.
Thank you.